So first in Canva, you go in the upper right hand corner and create a new design. You're going to make it the size the document needs to be. After you have created your document size, then you're going to go to uploads and upload your artwork. Here I'm uploading a design that I made, and it's a little circle design. And then once you upload it, you're just going to click the image to add it to the canvas. After you add it to the canvas, click this icon to resize your image the size you want it to be. I just picked a number for this particular demonstration, but just resize it to your desired size and hit the duplicate icon to duplicate your image and duplicate it as many times as you need to be. If you want to try to fit sentences on a page, just duplicate it till you got your 6 images. And then, again, resize them to the size that you need it to be. After you have resized your artwork to the size that you need it to be, then you're simply going to hit the share icon and then hit downloads to download the icon or the imagery and save it to your desktop. Because your image is already sized to the size that you need it to be, you don't have to re-upload this design into another application to print. You can actually just print directly from your desktop. So save it in the desired place that you wanted to save it, and then simply go to the downloads folder, if that's where you downloaded, or your desktop, wherever you had saved your imagery. And then right click on the image and then do show more options and then hit print if you're using a Windows computer, and then you'll get this little menu options right here. Then you're going to hit options, property, printer properties, and then change your printer properties accordingly so it'll be ready to print. I hope this video was helpful. If you have more questions, just let me know. Thanks for watching.